I saw the other day. One of our guys rode an elephant into battle and wrecked some Royal Army soldiers. Okay, forget about tanks, man. Did you hear the words coming out of my mouth? I said a fucking elephant. That thing was picking up...
Ajay, I can't tell you what saving those fields means to the future of Kyrat. Supplies, weapons, ammunition, vehicles, everything the Golden Path needs to take the fight to Pagan Min. I wasn't sure about you. That first time in Banapur, all I saw was Sabal and his puppet, but you are not a puppet, are you? Now I can see what you're capable of. What a difference you've made! You didn't see Kyrat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me that I had to marry. That's the world Sabal is pining for. He's trying to take us back to the Dark Ages. But you and I, we make a good team. Now, I could use your help to protect the statues of Kyrat. Paul is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path.
I'm in.
Ajay. It means a lot that you've supported me.
Come on. Amida, it's done.
That's great news. But I'm going to need you to do one more thing, Ajay. I know it's an imposition after everything you've done, but I need you to find a way to block the way leading to the statues.
What? Why?
Because Sabal's going to waste fighters protecting it. We're fighting a war. The Golden Path has bigger concerns.
Funny, Ajay. When you came to Kyrat, I thought we'd clean house together. Dust the shelves, kill some terrorists. You know, Kyrat could use a good spring cleaning. Out with the old, etc., etc. Being someone else's hired gun does not suit you, my boy. Why do you think Amitai and Sabal are trying so hard to woo you? They're afraid of you, Ajay. And they damn well should be.
I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! He's my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save him. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Namaste. Thank you so much for the answer.